big fella. Yeah.
Look at this cowpoke. Come to see the freak show, have you?
You want to start something with the man holding the keys to the jail cells?
useful, and the first part of useful is not driving me insane with your constant...
Hey, Arthur. Can I have a quick word?
You are! Complain!
Yes, Miss O'Shea.
Ah, call me Molly, would you? Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
I'm about the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know. But if he... Like he always says, loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur! Excuse me, Miss O'Shea.
What you want?
I bring a gift. The great gift of information.
So you got some tip-off, so now... I can risk my neck and make you some money while you lounge around.
You know, Arthur, bitterness, it works on the inside as well as on your sour face.
If you say so, but you could go find some other fool to run your errands.
Bill, come on over here. Will you be my other fool? You too, Charles.
What are you talking about?
Arthur's above a little stick-up I heard about.
No, I'm not.
You just said...
Hey, I'll do it, as long as you ride with us.
Well, I got a serious medical condition.
Yes, you are a compulsive liar.
No need to be like that. Charles, have I ever lied to you?
I hardly know you.
Exactly. Now, you boys should do this. It's easy, and I'll only take a small commission for my information. But it's now or never.
Then it's never.
Oh, God help me. Fine. I'll do it.
Well, what is it?
It's a supply wagon carrying payroll, but... Very briefly unguarded, apparently. As it passes through a crossroads near here, where there's an old ruined church, before it connects with the rest of the wagon train. Very easy pickings.
As long as we get paid, or you get shot, I'm happy.
You are a sick man, Arthur Morgan. A very sick man indeed. This way.
Bunch of smart alecks.
How you get wind of this, old man? We don't... Careful! We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Well, while you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you've been doing, I've been getting down to business.
Finding the nearest grog house.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson, that's fine by me. Do us all a favor. Head home.
Just give it a rest, you two.
Just have a little faith for once, will you? I've been scoping jobs like this since you fellas were knee-high to a grasshopper.
Once a decade, maybe. So what is it you scoped here, exactly?
Well, I told you. There's a wagon with a lockbox passes through every week. They switch outriders just north of here, but the front wagon's by itself for a stretch before the last run down into roads.
Okay, hold up here.
We should cover our faces.
Oh, they'll be passing through the crossroads up ahead.
Win.
I should be due any time.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die here.
There! You see, gentlemen? Just like clockwork.
You know, boys, I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Shit! Hey! Think I see something!
Oh, great.
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go!
Yeah! most guarded wagon in goddamn history! How will I know?
Go! Get rid of them!
You're getting away!
Yeah!
Out of sight. Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit.
Absolutely. Well, shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. I ain't in there. Let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place? Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Right. Tell me what you heard. I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
It better not be. All right. Coop forth. Low. Go check out the barn.
Sir.
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. Now, the old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
Shit!
Looks like we're shooting our way out of here, fellas!
Watch it, Charles!
More on the right here!
Where are they all coming from?
Looks like Mr. Cornwall's got an empty security.
We got more of the bastards on this side. I'm penned in here.
Out of the way, Bill.
This fella really looks like getting robbed.
Let's just hope we don't...
Seconds. You got us into this. There's a cop. One of them on the left here.
stop robbing Cornwall for a while.
I didn't know we was robbing Cornwall, all right?
You know you're gonna die, right?
Ain't you glad now I insisted you come along?
Oh, this is it. I'm officially retired.
Hold them back! Do not let them close in on us.
Shit! Fire! We got more on this side!
Williamson, you're on your own.
Oh, shut the hell up.
I thought you were going with Uncle. I wouldn't leave that old fool by himself, Arthur.
Quick! Behind these rocks.
They're coming this way.
Perfect.
We need to do this quietly. You take the left and I'll take the right, okay?
Your right or my right?
You see anything?
Not yet. Cornwall.
Bastard! Get the hell off me!
Made a meal out of that, didn't you?
This is a young man's game.
Uh-oh. Clearly those boys ain't as quiet as us.
Guess we should go give them a hand.
Make your peace!
Getting out of the river.
together.
Yeah, just about.
Yeah, I'll deal with you later.
We got some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got Cornwall on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
Hey, leave it. Go on, get out of here. Every man split up. Go on, run quick.
Good luck, gents.
Stay quiet and move.